Hi friends, so I'm here to make these coasters. So as we have made that red gold tray, I'm making coasters for that so that we can complete the set. So same colors I'm using for this also, translucent red and gold flakes in clear resin. I'm using 400 grams of resin total, 200 red and 200 clear in gold flakes. Okay, so let's start. Okay. Hope I'm visible. I want to give different patterns in different coasters.